He is a performer of immense stature. He's not been in the business that long, but watch out, Michael Jackson. Here comes Shaun Sloan. Okay, Shaun, do you want to come in a little bit here so we can sit? I can barely see you now. There we are. Okay, do you want to sit forward a little bit so I can chat to you properly? Okay, oh, where'd you get? Oh, it's one of those ladies' sequins. Took a year to put those on. Do you want to keep that one?
Yeah.
All right then, okay. Now, Shaun, how old are you? 4 years old. And when were you at four? Do you know what month you were four? Yeah, which month? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. Which one? October, November, December.
Oh,
good. Can you tell us, because you're 4 years old, can you tell us, remember your mum had a little bit of difficulty having you as a little baby, and what did you weigh when you were born? And how big is 1 pound 7 ounces? Do you know what was it, about that big, is it, or even a little that big? Oh, it's quite big. Do you eat a lot? Do you eat much food?
Yeah.
And what's your favourite food?
Sausage and beans.
What's sausage and beans? Is it? Yeah. And who cooks those for you? Mummy and Daddy. Oh, so Mummy do the beans and Dad does the sausages. And you've got a new sister. Oh, you're looking at the mince pies, are you? You want a sherry? Black glass sherry? Oh, I wouldn't think about it, because you're not getting one. Some orange juice or something. Now, what would you like to be when you grow up? What would you like to be when you grow up?
A singer.
You want to be a singer. And what's your favourite TV programme? Can you tell us that? Who's your favourite singer?
Daddy.
Oh, Daddy? Yeah. He's your favourite singer? Yeah. And he taught you some songs, did he? And would you like to give us a song now? You going to sing for us? Okay, so we've got a microphone for you. There we are, because this is how we found you in the first place. And there's your microphone. Which number are you going to sing for us? Which are you going to sing? Yeah, all right. Okay, Don, you start off and we'll Shaun will go into the number. Here we go.
Thank you.
There's just one thing I didn't ask you. It's about Christmas. What have you written to Santa Claus? Did you write to him? And have you seen Santa Claus yet?
Yes.
You've seen him. Where have you seen him?
I've seen him.
He was wandering around, wasn't he?
Yeah.
He
was going out
on Christmas. He was going out on Christmas. And what have you asked Santa Claus for Christmas? What did you ask him to bring you?
A police car.
A what?
A police car.
A police car. What type of police car? A little one or a... That type?
Big one.
Oh, big one. No. So like a pedal one. That type of one.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's see if Father can... If you can tell Father... Would you like to tell him personally what you want for Christmas? Yeah? Is Father Christmas there? Santa Claus? Here he comes. Right. Father Christmas, would you like to ask him any questions?
Well, have you been a good boy?
Yeah.
And have you been a good singer?
Yeah.
Did you get a big round of applause? Good, well, I think he's a very good present.
Yes, well, have you got anything you can give him? Because he's had a particular present.
Yes, it wasn't a police car.
Well, how did you know that?
How would I know that? I'll just have a little look, see? Oh. How about that?
We've had it otherwise. Is that the right one? That's the one he wanted.
Don't drive off.
Yeah.
Okay?
Oh, can he drive off?
Well, he can, but he'll go off the steps.
What a new trick, isn't it? Okay.
Do you want to come with me?
You want to go off with him? That's it. And we'll look after this for you. We'll get it nice and polished up and licensed and everything for you.
There we go.
Thank you, buddy. There we are. Shaun Sloan, everyone.